coming in the game. I started rapping like a year ago. Dropped my first track on the 1st of April, yeah, like a joke. Now I ain't been playing, coming for the high score for the game. You better be careful, TXP is coming with that flame.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Kyle Reacts, and I'm back with another video. As y'all can see in the title, we got J. Cole, Interlude, official audio. But before we get into that, if y'all new to the channel, hit the sub button, you know what I'm saying? If y'all new and wanna join the Carter fans, hit the sub button, put on post notifications. 1,000 subscribers is the goal by the end of 2021. So let's go. Also leave a like for your boy, leave a comment also for your boy, also share the video, you know what I'm saying? Friends, family, everybody, in-laws, you know what I'm saying? I'm messaging groups, WhatsApp groups, Telegram, shit, man. As long as it's like video related, support your boy. But hey, man, we're here for the J. Cole, you know what I'm saying? He dropped, his tape is dropping, so you know, if you want me to check it in or tune into it, English, if you want me to tune into the J. Cole tape, y'all can let me know, you know what I'm saying? But either way, I might do it, you know, even though y'all don't say anything. But hey, man, enough talking, man. J. Cole, Interlude, official music audio, let's get it. It's like not old school, but like JID ish, like a bit of old school. Let's see. Yeah.
We came a long way, man. We came a long way.
Facts, man. We did really come a long way, man. No kizzy, no cap.
She can go up, it can go down. Either way, they're gonna prepare.
Okay, he coming with that. Okay, so with any, all right,
man. Down,
which means he's gonna snap.
He gonna snap. Either way, they gonna prepare. Feel me? Yeah, I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others. The shit deep on the cover street. The southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week. Say
yo. He came in. Hold on, let me rewind that. He came in.
Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, the shit deep on the cover street. The southern heat make them bearable, summer just lit. Thank God we survived a run with a terror. Summer though traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there, I discovered a hustle and made.
Yo, he going in, man. But hey, man, at the end of the day, you do gotta respect the hustle, you know what I'm saying? Hustle to make it all the way to the top. Basically what he's saying, you know what I'm saying? Just like a summary of that before I pause.
Take mine, gotta stay out of trouble, cause take nines like the air, rebuttals. Cold world niggas know what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. Poppin' and we heard it up the street. Yeah. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek.
Facts, man. You do gotta turn the other cheek, man. You know what I'm saying? If it doesn't go up, turn the other cheek. You know what I'm saying? Don't be freaking, what's the word? The word is not coming, but damn it. But y'all get me right, like, you know what I'm saying? Something happened, man. Just turn over the other cheek, man. Don't be sour about it, or don't be like, say, I say, grudge? I'm not sure, man. I might be going over the top, but basically just to say if something happens, you know what I'm saying? It said, if you turn over to Jesus Christ and just turn the other cheek, you know what I'm saying? Stay prayed up. You know what I'm saying? Don't continue. You know, go the other way. Why you still trying to, you know what I'm saying?
What's this niggas getting murdered every week? Dead bodies murder all the industry, my homie.
Facts, bro. The bodies, a lot of people be dying, man. Shit. Man, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy.
My homie got out on parole, he's on my Coca-Cola in the soda industry. Summertime,
bro. Hey, shout out to J. Cole, homie, that's out on parole, man. Shit, you know what I'm saying? Everybody come out of the pond, man. Shit.
Christ went to heaven age 33 and so did Pepsi and so did Nipsey.
I like it.
I told you.
It's simple, it's hard.
I'm at your neck, nigga.
Flex. You here, bro. You here, Cole. You here, man. Hey, man, that was J. Cole Interlude. Yeah, that was an interesting intro, bro, but he went crazy on that, bro. He went dumb dookie, bro. He went dumb in that joint. You know what I'm saying? I like the beat, you know what I'm saying? I like the first, because I can, the first and the second sample, it's not the same towards the end of the song. Yo, but the way he like, sample, you know what I'm saying? They were dope samples, bro. He murdered, bro. That's one of his songs. Lit, you know what I'm saying? And he, as he said, can go up, can go down. He don't give no crap, bro, because I do believe this like his last album, because it's like he wants to do like the NBA type thing, you know what I'm saying? I mean, he's doing it now, but I'm not sure, because it's worth. I'm not trying to believe the freaking tabloids, man. I want to see, like, Cole himself, like, post it, like, yo, I'm here, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm balling it, way, you know, type shit. So, yeah, man, but hey, man, shout out Cole, man, he definitely killed that. Can't wait for the album, man, but he don't care, but you all know, man, it's cool, man, she is just gonna go up, man, but, hey, you feel me? So, yeah, man, if y'all like the reaction, hit the like button, you know what I'm saying, comment, subscribe, share the video, you know what I'm saying, and it's your boy, Cutter. Oh, and before I forget, I'm also dropping my mixtape, you know what I'm saying, I'm a producer, so, it's like, I got artists, like, on my beats and stuff, so, yeah, I'm dropping the tape, too, so, pre-save link is gonna be down in the description below. If y'all want a pre-save, it's gonna be out on the 28th of May. So y'all continue, you know what I'm saying? But you know, eventually if it drops. I don't wanna drop it on this channel because I feel like it's gonna clash with the content. So I got like another channel. So hey man, y'all can just tune in, you know what I'm saying, when it drops, you know, leave the links and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? But hey man, it's your boy Cutter, and then the next reaction, I'm out.
Fuckers that can do what I just did right there. Appreciate you listening to the mixtape. Hope you fuck with it. Man, y'all better be fucking with it. I busted my ass on this thing. Matter of fact, I'ma get one more real quick. Yeah, look. I'm just fucking with y'all. I ain't gonna do another verse. That was a long ass verse I just did, man. Y'all ain't got time for that. Anyways.